I'm looking for a gay dude. That's right, I said. I'm looking for a gay dude.
What's he on the top?
I'm still looking for a gay dude. This piece is not meant to be offensive or rude, but yeah, I'm here at Coop's Den and EB Set telling y'all that I'm looking for a gay dude. Okay, let me explain. Now see, y'all, I got this girl, right? And things started off tight. We were cool, and I tried my best to follow all the relationship rules like being available when she calls, answering her texts in a decent amount of time, giving her compliments by telling her from time to time that, baby, you sexy and fine, but most of all, trying to stay consistent. Even times when she would be persistent with crossover time. Sonya, you know, time that wasn't time that we would normally spend together, but she would cross over into that time. Which means that I would have to find time to make time because she added time to her time, which means that I had less time that I had dedicated to me time because a lot of my me time became she time, and that's why I'm looking for a gay dude. Now, in the meantime, she's building frustration with my hesitation. See, in her mind, I'm becoming inconsistent. But in my mind, she just got more persistent. And herein lies the relationship dilemma. She's claimed that I changed, when actually my actions remain the same. It's just that both of our feelings have changed. And yeah, it's true. We don't talk on the phone for hours at a time anymore. Well, let me explain. If you add up the 30 minutes here, the 15 minutes there, the talk time on my way to work, on my lunch break, and on my ride home, then it all adds up the same. And that's why I'm looking for a gay dude. One she can talk to about all of her work drama. He can ride with her when she go and visits her mama. And on the trips when she would spend hours at the mall, then guess who she can call? That gay dude. They can hold hands. Gossip for hours on end. Talk to him about the drama of her girlfriends and their breakups. Ask him to critique all of her hairstyles and her makeup. Sit and chat all day and drink lattes at Starbucks. Stand in line at Walgreens when she's buying all of her feminine products. That's where I'm looking for a gay dude. Now, when I found that gay dude, the relationship turned out to be okay. Until I found out that that brother wasn't really gay. That's why you gotta be careful looking for a gay dude. That's that piece, y'all. Maybe you let me know.